see this all the way up. So they've been hacking at it.
Need to clean on the back of it, whatever they've got you, whatever.
Yeah, it's straight on that.
Yeah, because we used to the time lapse, there's one just there, there's one just here.
You'd have to have a fair bit of weight in it too, so you'd think that would be nearby. What Kirk said is a drag marks right where he's freed up.
Sometime between the 8th and 9th of May 2014, the memorial plaque to Lawrence Hargrave, father of flight in Australia, was stolen from its monument at Bald Hill, New South Wales, Australia. It was found a few days later, about 400 metres away, thrown in the bush, and now, in November 2014, it has been restored. Thank you.